Hey guys, I just wanted to do a Halloween video. It's a simple like fairy makeup for the Pinocchio Blue Fairy. And the first thing we're gonna do is use L'Oreal Paris True Match Natural Powder Mineral Makeup and just apply it lightly on the face. You don't want too much because then it'll look caked on. Next, we're going to use Stay Don't Stray Eye Primer. This way, your eyeshadow will last longer throughout the night when you're partying. And you're just going to put a dab of it on your wrist, just a small amount, just like that. And then take your finger, dab it, and then dab it all over the lid. And use like dabbing motions. You don't want to rub your eye. That way you won't create wrinkles. And you want to do it in a fast dabbing motion. That way it'll get all over your eyelid. And you want to put some under your eye because it works if you have dark circles, it'll clear it right up. The brush that I use that I apply my eyeshadow with is an eyeshadow brush from Sephora. And the first color that I'm going to use is from the Sephora Colorful Artist Palette. And the color is Midnight Kiss number 34 in a metallic shimmer. Next, I'm going to use the MAC 224 blending brush, and from the Colorful Artist palette from Sephora, I'm going to use the color Mysterious Forest Glittering Green Eyeshadow. It's a darker green eyeshadow, but I'll use it as a contour on the corner of my eye to give my eye a little definition. And the Blue Fairy costume is like blue and has hints of green in it, so I want to have a little bit of green going on. And I'm using a blending brush to help blend in the purple and the green together. As a highlighter, I'm using Aspen Summit number 23 Metallic Shimmer. I'm going to use that right under my eyebrow bone so that way when the light hits me, it'll shimmer and it'll bring out the purple and the green eyeshadows that I've blended together. Next, to give it a little more glitter, I'm going to use NYX Ultra Pearl Mania color Purple Pearl, and this is just going to make my eyes glitter. I'm going to put it on top of the eyeshadow, purple eyeshadow that I've applied, and it'll just give a more glittery, more rather than a shimmer that I have. It's going to make it more glittery and give it more of a fairy effect. To line my eyes, I'm going to use MAC's Black Gel Liner and Fluid Line, and the brush that I'm going to use is MAC 208 Angle Brush. I'm using this brush because it's easier for me to make an angel wing line that I want on my eyes. Next, I'm going to apply lashes that I got from a costume store called Sydney. And I use these particular lashes because it has glittery studs on them. And I think they're so cute and I'll give more color to the eyes. I'm just going to apply more black liner on top of the lashes so it'll make my lashes look blend in a little more with my lashes and it'll give me a thicker lash line. Next, I'm going to apply my favorite mascara that I always get from like Walmart, CoverGirl. And I like this because it has glitter inside of it. If you haven't noticed already, I really like glitter. And it just has glitter inside of it and it'll sparkle more. Next, I'm going to apply Blistex because it'll make my lip gloss slide on smoother and plus it'll protect my lips. And the lip gloss that I'll be using is called Stella Lip Gloss in Seashell, and I also purchased that from Sephora.